Okay. Reload the page, make sure I'm live. A little choppy on my side. Let me check something first. Nope, it's got the bandwidth. There's that guy again.
Perhaps now you would understand. The work I have done must will continue. I, Dr. Charles Mercer, shall serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species. Physicists will return to Earth with me. I will spread their divine glory across the entire.
Where is this dude? Ah! I need a stasis recharge. Fuck. Okay, now run. Oh, am I gonna make it? Mod Soldier, how you doing?
Freezing cycle successful. Transporting patient.
Let's just hope that's the last we see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics.
Yeah, I got no one with me tonight, Mod. It's just me. Horror games all this month. Door there. you have a butt raper behind you. I'm doing good, though. I'm glad to hear you're doing good. Play Outlast. I haven't heard good things about that game, bro. How much is it? I'm doing all right. Well, that was surprisingly easy. Outlast is scary as shit. All right, I mean, I'll give it a try. Do you know how much it is? $20 for all discs. Oh, you know what? Then yeah, fuck yeah, I'll get that then. I wanted to do an Alan Wake American Nightmare. See, I want to get through Dead Space this week.
Dr. Elizabeth Cross reported.
That way, by Saturday, I'm not playing it anymore.
Maximum capacity at the present time.
And I was planning on doing Alan Wake American Nightmare, which is a game that you could probably do in one sitting.
But the captain has given a no-fly order.
But if Outlast is only $20.
Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
I'll take a look at that. Something's got to happen on an elevator sooner or later here. No, downloadable content, not discs. So you say the whole game is worth, the whole game I could get for $20. I don't care if I have to download it. I mean, I'll do that. I guess I'll check into it after I'm done. Uh-oh, what the fuck is that?
Watering cycle initiated.
Jesus Christ. Contact energy, do I even want that? Am I even going to use that? Yeah, I know it's an easy game, but I'm a big fan of the Alan Wake series. What?
Isaac.
What? What's wrong with this guy?
Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The Ezra.
I could do either or.
I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen. The poison.
This guy was on the bridge last time I saw him. What the fuck is he doing down here now?
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac. I'm scanning the
yeah,
area now.
The original one was better, and it pisses me
really
off that
storage.
Was it Remedy or
monitor ratings are off the scale.
Whatever the studio is that's that made Alan Wake, they're not making the second one, at least not now. I remember when Sam Wake came out with the announcement. Xbox One is easier to control, no physical copy. Yeah, that doesn't matter to me.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then
okay.
You can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
There's a save station here. Is there a bench? What is this thing? Air purity level. All right, yeah, I'll definitely look into Outlast. Let's check out the store here, though, first. Yeah, is there anything I want to buy here? I can sell that. want to buy. Maybe a power node.
Something about the marker.
What's in here? Oh, there is a bench. Good. Improved Siren 66 sent me a message. $24.99. Yeah, that's not bad. I can't read this person's message right now. Alright, well, I'm going for damage. You're, Mod Soldier, are you improved Siren 66? It's a really long game. I obviously can't take the time to read somebody's message right now. What the fuck is going on? Mod Soldier 2. Okay. Well, I don't know. Never heard of that person. I don't know why they would send me a message. Fuck. Die. Where is he? Why was there monkey noises at the end of that? You hear that? Oh, gotta go to inventory, gotta get a med pack going here. Yeah, take your time, bro. I ain't going nowhere. I hear something else. There's the monkey noise again. Fuck. Jesus, how many of those? Whoa. There you go. We had fail ball try at my high school. I made varsity. I'm only a freshman. Well, congratulations. I think you meant to say football, though. Can I walk in there? Is that old poison? Guess so. I guess I'm all right. Oh, no, I'm not. Didn't even see the timer on there. No, fall the season. What is fall ball, then? I've never heard of that. How did I get back out here? Baseball, okay. Baseball in the fall. Gotcha. What position you play? I didn't even use any of these exploding canisters here. And where the fuck am I supposed to go? Ah. Second base and third base, shortstop, and any outfield position. That's pretty good, bro. Let's see, what do I have? Only sport you're good at?
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Unfortunately, it's a dying sport. Mods. Oh, okay, you just sent me a message. Gotcha, bro. Forgive me if I don't read the message during the stream. We used to have season tickets to the Yankees, so I went to every World Series from 96 on that the Yankees were in. Ah! Are they gonna die or not? Oh, you said, okay, during the message. Bite me. Yeah. gameplay is lagging, but I am not. Well, let me check for a second. Do you just mean that I'm out of sync? Because that could be I just don't have my delay right. Let me see. What's my bandwidth here? Oh, my bandwidth is right. Let's see if the... No, it shouldn't be lagging. The game gets a lag spike. Oh, do you mean screen tearing? Huh. That's no good. Does this happen normally on my streams? The game freezes. Yeah, okay. But you're talking and moving, so it's, yeah, I see what you're saying. But it's not, but the source of my game looks fine, though. I'm running around here just trying to, yeah, that looks fine to me. And I've got the bandwidth. FPS 30. Slight fluctuation, but that nothing to be worried about. Huh. Nope, first time. All right. Well, I honestly don't know because everything looks kosher over here. If it becomes a problem, I mean, I'll shut the computer off and. It could be the GIFs that I'm running in the overlay. Maybe that's a possibility. GIFs that I'm running behind me could be causing that. I mean, it looks okay on my end.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh no, zero gravity. But where am I supposed to go? Up there? Okay, what am I supposed to do with this thing? Oh, there. Uh-oh, what the fuck? What just happened? Where are they? Oh, you're not dead? get up there. There you go.
Exiting zero gravity.
I can't get in there.
Hello? Hello, security? Thank God. This is Dr. Croft in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a ship-wide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pods. Hello? Hello?
Okay, I suppose I'm gonna be attacked here. Fuck! What the hell am I supposed to do? Oh. Ow.
Kiloton
math detected in food storage. You got one more damage marker on it. Okay. Is there anything I can beat him down with? Well, why don't we save over here just to be sure? You suck. Wah! Oh, and there's nothing in here? Nothing I can throw at him? How are you not dead? I need that med pack. Thank you. Menstrual Killer is online. Do not have another power node. But I think I have to spend some credits on some med packs here. Is there a store here? I thought there was a store. There is. Credits do I have? Okay. Oh, come on. Good enough for now.
vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh shit, I got nothing? Okay, here we go. This is gonna be fun. Son of a... Okay, I am out of ideas. I survive. Oh, I got him. That's nice. I've got no stasis left. I got nothing left. Is it wise to move forward? All kinds of shit in here. Okay, you suck. Gaseous Dust, haven't heard from you in a while, man. How are ya? Stasis recharge in here. Goody. Oh, there's all kinds of goodies in here. You just went through Canada. On vacation? This? Something tells me I don't.
Replacing nutrient vat.
Okay. Okay, so I guess we're going to level 3. Ah. Gotcha. That's nice that you're helping your uncle out. Hey, Gas, how does the stream look to you? Mod Soldier told me that it was lagging a little bit, the gameplay.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again.
I'm going to drop these down there because I'm guessing I'm going to need them. Tell some men, rub my back. Looks fine to you? Okay. Ah, Mod Soldier doing a little M&M there. Oh, power note. Gaseous dust lies. I don't think he's lying. Okay, we're progressing through this game at a rather brisk pace. I'm glad about that. So that by Saturday night, I can either... Whoa! Hello! Fucking rudely interrupted my monologue. No, I'm not going in the hull. That's where the uncle takes me. No! Did I win? I won. Oh, no, I didn't. Come on. Yeah. You just have bad bandwidth. Okay, T. All right, this time let's... Oh man, I can't really see what the fuck I'm doing. Jesus! Yeah, I mean, you guys are regulars to the stream, so you guys shouldn't hate on each other. Although regulars should know that this is a free-for-all of insults. It's what makes us a little bit different from every other stream. Jar Jar Binks.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, no. Here you go. Probably what my intestine looks like. My liver. I'm drinking, I mean. Come on, yes, that's what I want to do. It does... Through the panel. Oh, Oh yeah. I figured it out. I'm supposed to go that way? No, I would kick your, but I'm go. Odd. Forgot that. Okay. Forget that. Okay, let's stasis recharge. Obviously, stasis is needed here.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, let's. Which way should I go? Ah, it didn't even need to go that way.
Exiting zero gravity.
What? Was I didn't even need to go through here? What the fuck? Oh no, wait, it's not the same place. Or is it? I don't even know. Ask me what? How old? Oh, that's what he calls me. He calls me Acid. I'm pretty sure that's what he calls me.
Replacing nutrient.
Okay, did I succeed? I hear something. What is that?
Replacing nutrient shot.
Okay, I think that's lying to me. I'm gonna go back the other way. No, you lie. You lie. I'm pretty sure I have to go this way. I use the Oppage HP HD PVR2. For the life of me, I can't figure out why gaming PCs don't have built-in capture cards on them. Why is that funny? I mean, I know it's a little dated. I know it's a few years old. Now, Where am I Oh, okay, so then I'm there. Okay, so we've got, like, a few seconds to try this. There. Two. There. Got it. Oh, come on, that... And you... Objective complete. Yeah, see, I knew I had to go here. Die! Where are you? That's not you. I don't know where you are. Oh, just narrowly missed that one. He's in here somewhere with me. Oh, there you are. Okay, guys, I'm going to take a break for a little bit since I completed that objective. All right. Don't go anywhere. I will be right back. And, guys, if you do like the stream, consider buying some of the shirts I put up, all right? Don't have to, but it does help out the stream. It'll help me get a better capture card if you think this one that I'm using is bogus. All right? You'll find the link for it below. All right, be right back. Okay, and I'm back. Yes, trapeze raptors. Oh, come on, let me go there. I'm still in zero gravity, though.
Yeah.
There you go. Well, this is disorienting. So this was the place I was just in. Trapeze. Oh, you're correcting his spelling. You've seen circus performers. You've seen the trapeze. Turn off. Football and soccer are the same thing.
Exiting zero gravity.
I would call soccer. I wouldn't call it football. Let's just save our progress here. Just to be safe on this one, let's save that in slot two. Do I have any? I do. Goody. Set objective complete. Even though I do hear another guy. Where is he? Where's the breathing that I hear? go to the second level again? Oh, there he is. Okay. See you later, Gas. Thanks for stopping by.
Replacing nutrient vat.
That's the last one, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations, and, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor, and that's just not possible.
Who's still alive? Oh, I just saw the game freeze. You're right. And I was moving. Yeah, something is weird. First buy some stuff. Oh my god, this is way too sensitive. And then let's save. I don't want the audio log. Fuck that.
Injected into the filtration system.
poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
I don't see any yellow spots to hit these things with. Oh, there you go. Fuck, how did I get hit?
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you. Ah, Jesus Christ. All right, well, I'm not doing so good here.
Entering zero gravity.
You son of a bitch.
entering zero gravity.
Fuck, hit me in the air. Where is this? Oh, shit. Okay, I'm just looking for shit. I need ammo. Gotta be some ammo here. There's gotta be something here that I could use. What the f- Come on! There's no more ammo left here. Thank you. Oh no. Am I totally out of fucking ammo? I need to find some fucking ammo here, fast. Gotta be some ammo here. That looks like ammo. Two to spare.
Isaac, you did it. Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Yeah, but I'm gonna look for some ammo first. Welcome to Microsoft. Some.
Exiting zero gravity.
Yeah, but I need ammo though. I don't think I have any credits left. Ah! I always only see this at the end.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
I don't think I have any power nodes left. Nope. Got nothing. What is going on? fuck is that?
The mining subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Yeah, I knew it had to eventually happen. What is that noise? Defensible position. Get it,
Dr. Kine, what the hell are you doing? Ah, get back! Come any closer, and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay. You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo? Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes. I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on, shoot me if you've got the vault. Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it. He's completely lost it. Somebody call security.
Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Thank you.
Come on, give it to me, whatever's in there. Yes, that's what I was waiting for. Hello. Where the fuck did I just jump? Are you? Ah, let's get out of here. Oh, I'm not right side up yet. There you are. There's another boulder in here, isn't there? Oh, is this those two? That was it? No, I knew there was another one. Hey, you, come back.
Destroyed. Sanity can now be restored.
Where'd the box go? Yikes. Do the whole thing again?
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control
door.
Oh,
shut up, bitch. I know what to do.
It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Anomaly destroyed.
Oh! Oh yeah, that was nice. Got him with one shot. There is another one in here somewhere. Somebody flail. Gravity.
Reminder, gravity must be restored before accessing the control room. Thank you. destroyed.
There's another boulder in here hiding out. I don't know how I found it last there. Hey. How did I miss that down there? Let's see if I can get it with this. Oh, you can.
Isaac, it'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there. What the fuck is going on here? You're unlocked. Open. Thank you. So what's down this way then? Oh, this is the way I came. Gotta go back this way.
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
What
is this a room? I have no idea what that is. So, wants me to go that way, so I go explore over here. Nope, just loops it. Oh, hello. Down here? I've already been down here though. Keep your rig synced, read and understand manuals, inspect your work area, never approach active machines, keep all shields and guards in place. Okay. Fuck was that? Oh, you're fucked, dude. Sorry. Okay, we're gonna take a break for a second. Okay, we're back. Back to the game here. Really? Well, where is it? How come I can't see it? I don't see you, bro. I see your little children that you're spitting out. I don't see you, though. So that was not scary at all. You gonna let me out of here?
Isaac? Is that really you? It feels like it's been so long. But I can help you now. Come with me. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
Okay, good to see that you weren't fazed by that. Sweet setup. Spaceman is now hosting you. Thank you, Spaceman. Fuck! Fuck! Die! I know she's fake anyway. Doesn't matter. What's going on? Yeah, your spinal fluid still looks good.
Okay, the door's unlocked, Isaac. I can't get over to you, but I'll find a way.
You do that.
I love you.
I don't believe you're real. Again. Let the record show I don't believe any of this is real. What is this thing that glows?
Isaac! Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
Okay, so where do I go from here then? Oh, I gotta cross the babies again? This is terrifying. How did that not do anything? What? How is this thing not dying? I need that. And you. Oh, hello. I got no stasis. I'm just gonna have to rattle you. That was it? Oh, you're not dead. Still not dead. Dead now, though, right? No? Something else there? I'm going to save. I already kill you. Talk about double tap. Jeez, yeah, I know, really, right?
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got
I don't
the
understand
beacon,
a word you're saying.
It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Okay. Oh, so now mining is open. Yep, anything could drop on me here. I don't get... never mind. I don't know who's attacking me. Whoa, what is that? And how come they can see me? Stay still. Come on. I don't want to go back that way. I want the credits, because I want that level 4 suit. Wait, this is taking me in circles, is it not? No, it's not. Okay, it says I should be here. Oh, so I have to look for a power cylinder, don't I? My guess is it's down here. Ah! There's a bench in here, though, so maybe. I'm headed to bed. Hope to see you streaming again soon. Thanks, Spaceman Can. I'm about to get out of here anyway, bro. So give me a follow, and you might be entered to win for the NES if you look down in the description. Thanks for hosting me, too. Sleep tight. Let's check the rig. What do I got? I got two nodes. Air. Who the fuck wants air? Hey! Hey, hey! Hey, that's enough of that. Of course. Of course, I just can't get a minute of peace. More shit.
Processing log. Supervisor, second engineer, Dallas reporting. This will be my last report.
In Dallas, like from Alien?
I've seen what they do to the bodies. What they become. I can't let that happen to me.
Yes.
At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone this time. Please tell Dawn. And the kids. That I love them.
Where's my power cylinder, though? What did it... Oh. How'd you get over here? Something else is coming, isn't it? There's something else here. We have no choice but to press onward. Now go in the hole. Now, was I supposed to use that other elevator? Alright. Doesn't matter. Let's just save the game and let's get out of here. There was a save station over here. Yes, right here. So, thanks to anybody who gave me a follow. Remember that our main stream is on Saturday night from 9 to 11 p.m. Eastern. We are giving away an original NES console, two controllers, and a zapper. After 100 followers, we will pick a follower at random. All this month, we are doing horror games. And also check out Corrosive Radio if you like independent music, some talk shows. All right, let's get out of here. Thanks, guys.